Dawood Ibrahim, we saw the statement by the Pakistani MOFA saying that Dawood Ibrahim is not in Pakistan, but a day before we saw how the FBI said in London court that he is in Pakistan. Secondly, we are looking forward for the Kartarpur talks. India had concerns on Khalistani elements. So are these concerns now, in a sense, Islamabad has taken care of these concerns on Khalistani elements?
So Siddhan, frankly, I have not seen the statement which has been made by the US side, you know, in a, perhaps an extradition case in the UK. What I can tell you is that the location of Dawood Ibrahim is not a secret. You see, time and again, for the last several years, I think we have been presenting to Pakistan a list of people who are in their country. We have asked repeatedly that he should be handed over. He is a UN-proscribed terrorist. His imprint on the Mumbai blast is very clear for all of us to see. And frankly, many people from the media fraternity, they have managed to speak to him, you know, and I think it is very clear that the linkages are in Pakistan. But, you know, I think when we look at this episode of his presence, and if we try to kind of see what Pakistan has been trying to convince to the international community on steps they claim that they have taken, you know, against terrorist and terror groups operating from their soil. Now, it's very interesting that you claim that you have taken action, but when it comes to taking action against the people who we have demanded, either you ignore, you go into a denial mode, you in fact even deny that they exist and they're present in your country. But on the other hand, you try to project to the international community, you try to hoodwink the international community that you are taking some action against the terrorist and terror groups operating from their soil. So I think this basically is a case of double standard. This is something where they stand completely exposed, you know, as far as their claim of taking action against terrorist groups in Pakistan is concerned.